world where there is humans and aliens. The humans don't know. 18 aliens came down after the Mogadorians destroyed their planet. 9 of them had supernatural powers, and each of them had a guardian, or a guardie. All of them looked like humans. All of them have numbers, and a lore charm making it so that their enemies, the Mogadorians, had to kill them in order. Read the book to find out, will they kill 4? Will 4 live until the end? Or will the Mogadorians take over the world?